How do you think training and racing in the short course yards format will benefit you in the big pool?
I think it's a lot of kick work, like I'm doing a lot more of underwater. I think I am way better than last year in kick, so obviously it would be good on the fly and on course.